Hello everyone, I'm back with another video tutorial. I'm Lisa Taggart, I'm a mixed media artist on the design team at Lavinia Stamps. Today's project I'm calling Dream, and it's a mixed media project combining both stamps and stencils. I'm using a range of materials including pan pastels, inks and sprays and all sorts of lovely stuff. Obviously, we would love it if you would consider subscribing both to my channel at Inky Bliss Creations and to the channel at Lavinia Stamps. So let's make a start, and first of all we look at some of the materials that have been used in the project. Starting off then with the ink sprays, I've got the Distress Oxide, Squeezed Lemonade, Peel Paint and Shaded Lilac. I also used Faded Jeans. We've got the Distress Spray Stains, and I've got another one from Delusions, Periwinkle Blue. I'm showing a couple of the Distress Oxide pads that I used, but I also used a small amount of Wild Honey and Squeezed Lemonade. I've got Speckled Egg here, but any grey sort of pale ink would do. In terms of the permanent ink, we have Summertime and Medieval Blue, and those have been used for stamping and stenciling. Now, the pan pastels, have divided these into groups. We're starting off with titanium white, but we're also using some pearlescent colours. We've got yellow, we've got light gold, and we've also got pearlescent violet. Moving on then, we've got the Hansu yellow. And for some of the earthy tones, we have yellow ochre, burnt sienna and raw umber. We're using the tools as well for blending, and also the battery operated eraser, which is a lot of fun, and you'll see how that's going to be used. Lavinia have some acetate circle mask. We're using the large one, both the negative and the positive in the largest size. We're also using spray fixative for the pastels in the project. Any good quality one will do. A couple of fine liner pens, any brand will do for that. As usual, I've pulled out my yellow and my white gel pens. Couple of pencils, we've got the Stabilo All black pencil and just an ordinary pencil for marking the moon. We have our sparkle in gold and silver, and Posca pens in blue and orange. These are also paint pens, a different company, but I've pulled them out because I like the colours. In terms of tools then, we have a couple of makeup brushes for the inks. I do apologise for the state of my tools, they really are grubby, as are the smoothies, sorry. We've got diamond stickles for a little bit of sparkle, and I think that's about it, but please improvise and use what you have. Now the stamps and the stencils. You can see there we have the lovely fairy toadstool, which is new, and also the field grass is new. We have Oona and we have the mini stars too, and the blue orbs. Not too many stamps, but they are lovely. We've also a couple of stencils and the word dream, which is from a set of words. So we've got feather leaf and coral, and you can really build up a scene using these. So let's make a start, and we'll begin with the background.
Thank you. just a matter of time till it's burned itself out, and our world we unbound. Something dumb. A sky full of blue in your eyes. Can a face be enough to keep us from burning out? 'Cause I don't. Thank you.
So that's the project now complete and mounted onto black and lilac card. As you can see, the orb stamp made rather nice craters, and it just shows you can use your stamps in a variety of ways. Showing a close-up there of all the little details and sparkly bits. I hope you enjoyed today's project and can take something away in terms of the techniques used. It was a pleasure as always, and until next time, take good care of yourselves.